physical properties of alcohol and phenols. Here, the alcohol and phenol both contain the hydroxyl group, that is the OH group. Here, the nature of the alkyl, that alkyl and aryl groups are simply modifies this property, that is boiling point, solubility, then the hydrogen bonding, like this. See, first we will discuss the boiling point. The boiling point of the alcohol and phenol, when the number of carbon atom increases, increase with increasing of the number of carbon atom, the boiling point also increases because of the van der Waals forces. In alcohol, the boiling point decrease with increase, that's mean in alcohol, the boiling point decrease with increasing of the branch of in carbon chain because of the van der Waals forces decrease with the surface area. See, the OH group, alcohol and phenol, involved in the intermolecular hydrogen bonding. For example, ROH like this. So here the intermolecular hydrogen bonding of alcohol. Similarly in phenol also. OH bond like this. So this is the intermolecular hydrogen one. It is that interesting to note that the boiling point of alcohol and the phenols are higher in comparison of the other classes of compound. Likely they are called hydrocarbons, ether, haloalkanes and halorins. That is the comparables of molecular masses. For example, ethanol and propane, then methoxy, methane, like that. See, the boiling point of ethanol is 351 Kelvin. The molecular mass of ethanol is 46 and the boiling point is 351 Kelvin. Then the propane, the boiling point of propane is 231 Kelvin, and the methoxy methane, the molecular mass is 46 and the boiling point is 248 Kelvin. Here, look at here, that this is ethanol and this is ether, methoxy ethane, C2H5OCH3, methoxy methane. Methoxymethane and the ethanol, they have both having the 46 molecular masses, 46, but the boiling point is differ, 351 Kelvin and 248 Kelvin here. In propane is the molecular mass is 44 and the boiling point is 231 Kelvin. The high boiling point of the alcohols are mainly due to the presence of the intermolecular hydrogen bonding in them, which lacking in their and the hydrocarbons, ethers and the hydrocarbon. There is a solubility. Then alcohols and phenols in the water due to the ability to form the hydrogen bond with the water molecule. The similar way, for example, C2H5CH2O, this is alcohol, react with water, they show water molecule with hydrogen bond like this. Similarly, the same like this. So this is the intermolecular hydrogen. The solubility decreases with increase in size of the alkyl or aryl groups. The several of the lower molecular mass alcohols are miscible with water in all proportions. Then the chemical reaction. the chemical reaction in alcohol and phenol. Alcohols are versatile compounds. They react with both nucleophiles and the electrophiles. Here, the bond between first the nucleophile first here act as a nucleophile because of the bond breaking of the OH bond. Then in electrophile, carbon, that is carbon oxygen bond broken when they react with the electrophile, that forms a protonated alcohol. First look at this, the alcohol, this lone pair of electron to stabilize the carbocation, and what happens to it act as a nucleophile to form like this. Then the protonated alcohol, look at this, this is the protonated alcohol. This protonated alcohol, formation of the protonated alcohol, the acid, when alcohol react with acid to stabilize this to form a protonated alcohol. This protonated alcohol react with nucleophile, that is bromide ion is a nucleophile, to stabilize this, this mean to attack this carbon atom, and this bond is stabilized by the positive charge and forms like this. Then water molecules goes away. So it act as a, the protonated alcohol act as a electrophile. The based on the cleavage, that is OH bond cleavage, here the OH bond cleavage and the CO bond cleavage. The reaction of the alcohol and phenol may be divided into two categories, that is reaction of cleavage of OH bond and the reaction involving cleavage of CO bond. Reaction involving cleavage of OH bond, the acidity of alcohol and phenol. First, the reaction with metal. Alcohol and phenols react with active metals like sodium, potassium and aluminium to yield gives a corresponding alkoxide or the phenoxide and hydrogen. Look at this reaction. The alcohol react with the sodium metal to form that sodium alkoxide. This is called sodium alkoxide and it gives hydrogen. Then react with the tertiary butyl alcohol with aluminium to form aluminium tertiary butoxide and hydrogen gas. Then the phenol. Phenol react with the sodium metal to form sodium phenoxide. See, and in addition of this reaction, the phenols react with aqueous sodium hydroxide. This is form sodium phenoxide. See, these reactions show that alcohols and phenols are the acidic in nature. In fact, the alcohol and phenols are branched acid. That is, they can donate proton to a stronger base. Look at this reaction. This the B indicates base react with acid to form BH. This is conjugate acid and this is conjugate base. So here the conclusion is that alcohols and phenols are acidic in nature and they form base and acid gives conjugate acid and conjugate base. Then acidity of alcohol. The acidic character of alcohol is due to the polar nature of the OH bond. So the electron releasing group, that is C2H5, CH3, like this. The increased electron density on the oxygen tend to decrease in the polarity of the OH bond. So this decrease the acidic strength, the reason for the acid strength of alcohol decreases. That means the R group, right here, RCH2OH. So here the electron releases like this, so that the primary, this is the primary group because of the CH2OH, and then is greater than the secondary. This means two R groups are involving. So electron releases like this, CH OH, then tertiary. So primary, secondary, tertiary, that is primary alcohol is greater than the secondary alcohol is greater than tertiary alcohol. However, the alcohols are weaker acid than the water. Look at this, R O, this is base and react with the acid. For example, that means here water acts as acid and the alcohol, look at this, the RO is base. So to form ROH, this is conjugate acid, and the OH will be the conjugate base. So this is conjugate base and this is conjugate acid, and this is acid and this is base. So the reaction shows that the water is a better proton donor, that means the stronger acid than the alcohol. So this reaction, the alkoxide ions is a better proton acceptor than the hydroxide ion. This is the alkoxide ion and this is the hydroxide ion. So which suggests that the alkoxides are the stronger base. So that means the sodium ethoxide is a stronger base than the sodium hydroxide. So alcohol acts as a Bronsted base as well it is due to the presence of the unshared electron pair, that is the lone pair of electron in oxygen atom, which makes the proton acceptor. Then acidity of phenols. Here the acidity of phenol, already we seen the reaction of phenols with metal or sodium, aluminium and the sodium hydroxide indicates its acidic nature. Already we were seen the hydroxyl groups in the phenol is the directly attached to the sp2 hybridized carbon atom. So the benzene ring, in the benzene ring, so it acts as a electron withdrawing group. So due to this, the charge distribution of phenol molecule, because of the resonance structure, caused the oxygen in OH bond groups to be positive. So that, look at this, the resonating structure, the lone pair of electron, the bond is shifted here and this bond is shifted here. And here the positive charges are created, then the bond is shifted here and this bond is shifted here. So that negative charges are created here, then the resonating structure like this. This bond is shifted here and this bond is shifted here, and again forms like this. Then this bond is shifted here and this bond is stabilized the positive charge, so to form like this. Then the reaction of the phenol with the aqueous sodium hydroxide indicates the phenols are the stronger acid than the alcohols and water. See how that is, a compound in which hydroxyl group attached to the aromatic ring is more acidic than one in the which hydroxyl group is attached to an alkyl group. That is, the ionization of alcohol and phenol takes place. So look at this, the ionization of alcohol and phenol, the ROH group and the phenol, this is alkyl and the aryl, that is in phenol. The phenol to forms the phenoxide ion. This is due to the higher electronegativity of the sp2 hybridized carbon in phenol, which is OH group is attached. So the electron density decreases on the oxygen atom. So they increase the polarity of the OH bond and result in increase in the ionization of phenol than that of alcohol. So the stability of the alkoxide and the phenoxide ion, look at this. The negative charges, that is localization of the oxygen, while the phenoxide ion, the charge in the delocalization of the negative charge. That is, look at this. The negative charge goes like this to form double bond here. And this bond is shifted here and this bond is shifted here. Again, here and stabilize here. Again, this bond goes like this. Again, two negative charges are created here. So the phenoxide ions are more stable than the favors of the ionization of phenol. So although there is also charge relocalization in phenol, its resonance structure having charge separation, due to which the phenol molecule is less stable than the phenoxide ion. So this is phenol and the phenoxide ion. So in substituted phenol, the presence of electron withdrawing group like nitro NO2 group enhance the acidic strength of the phenol. So effect of more pronounced which such as group like ortho present in the ortho and para position due to the effect of the delocalization of the negative charge in the phenoxide ion. So on the other hand, the electron releasing group such as alkyl group in the general do not favor the formation of phenoxide ion, resulting in decrease in acidic strength. Crisol is the example of the and the less acidic than the phenol. Then you can look at your table, that is 11.3. The pKa value, some phenols and ethanols are given. Look at that value. The ortho nitro phenol is 7.2 for pKa value. Para nitro phenol is 7.1. Meta nitro phenol is 8.3. Like this, the phenol is 10.0. Ortho chrysal is 10.2. Like this, the some values are given. Then the esterification.